Tapping it forward to Pagosi, his line mate, looking to deke it past Brunito. He does so and stuffs it in front. Big save by Santaguida. Lenz goes on the forecheck against Hanley. Huge check in the corner by Lenz. Plays out to the slot. Stenderson, wrist shot and a save by Masselers. They've won the last two meetings in the series 3-2. Here's McCarthy swinging a pass left side for Fallon toward the dot. A shot and he scores! Jake Fallon picks up the upper right corner, beating Masselers' glove side after an excellent pass from Chris McCarthy. And the Cats draw first blood with 1:38 left to go in the first period.
A lot of the little things, including face-offs and grinding and back-checking.
Centering pass for another great chance by Fallon. McCarthy has it right to left up the far wing. Lays off for Piskaric, gliding into the backhand. Centers, Masselers makes the save. The puck hops up onto the roof of the net. Back of the point, bouncing puck is played out to Forgio. Almost space here up the left side. Forgio on wrist shot, save Masselers, and hangs on for a draw. There's a giveaway though to Kylie. Skates in left to right on his forehand. Shoots and a save, Santaguida. Back of the point, Pagliotta feeds Hamilton center point. Gliding to his left, feeds in stride for a one-time left pad. Save Masselers, what a save. Here for Pagosi. Spins a feed in front for Power, a one-time shot and a save by Santaguida. Deflected away behind the cage, back to Luco. He finds McCarthy, centers it for a one-time, a great save. Rebound plunges wide. Centers to Power, lays out wide for Shea, backhand on, save Santaguida. The rebound sits and another save by Santa. The rebound was steered back on goal. It's out wide for Piskaric. He'll play it off the end boards. Shea bats it to the point, slapped on goal. McCarthy, rebound sits and Piskaric scores! Mario Piskaric on the power play, UVM's third power play goal of the weekend against UMass. Easy tap in for the freshman after the initial save from Masselers. And the Cats get a key goal late here in the third period to make it a 2-0 game. But with 2 seconds left, one final drive, save Santaguida, and the Cats hang on for a 2-0 shutout win. The Cats pay the price late, block three shots in the final 2 minutes as Mike Santaguida picks up his first career shutout.
I thought UMass did a really good job defensively, where we had opportunities last game to really do some things on the cycle and on entries. They were just committed to making sure that they did a good job at their blue line. I thought they did a good job in zone, where we didn't really have, I don't think either way there was a lot of cycle time. So it was kind of a ping pong match here a little bit at times, just in back and forth without a lot of offense. But we scored a couple big time goals. You know, I thought the play that McCarthy made to Fallon, beautiful shot, and then, you know, McCarthy's kind of a broken play on the power play, but a great shot towards the net, and Mario was ready for the rebound. So, but I think just the way we played, even that last minute, guys blocking shots, tired as can be, but just found a way to gut it out, and I thought Santa was excellent in net again tonight. So our goalies are playing great, and we're, for this weekend, I think it was a total team effort.